Here in Birmingham, as in Manchester and Ledburn, there are shovel-ready projects, well known across the rail industry, that would help this vital region grow.
Gareth, nice to see you. Thanks for making the trip.
Yeah, no problem.
Gareth Dennis is an independent rail engineer who's worked on some of Britain's biggest rail projects. He backs HS2, but says there are many other rail fixes across the UK which are quicker. We asked him to cost them.
I came up with a list of about 10 spread across the country, so not just Manchester, not just Birmingham, but actually spread around all over the place. So we can make improvements that aren't radical, huge infrastructure upgrades like High Speed 2. They're smaller packages that can be delivered more quickly and get quicker results for commuters.
These quick fix projects could boost all corners of the British economy, from Exeter in the southwest to Norwich in the east, and from Nottingham up to Glasgow. They include easing pinch points, selected electrification, and new train flyovers.
How much would it cost?
So my top 10 quick fixes, the bill comes to around about £7.9 billion.
In the grand scheme of things, of hundreds of billions of pounds of public spending, and even within the rail budget, these are not insurmountable sums of money.
Exactly. Actually, the reality is that is quite a reasonable amount of money. If you resolve these sort of pinch points, the effect will be felt by pretty much anyone who uses the railway.